Hi, I'm Tyler Tatro with the Drying Company in Thermaltech. When we fix uncomfortable homes and make them more energy efficient, we usually like to start by air sealing and insulating the attic space first. We like to break houses down into three levels of priority, A, B, and C. A stands for attic, B for basement and crawl space, C for conditioned living area. Attics are A priority, and here's why. Warm air naturally rises in a home and leaks out through the top of the house. When this happens, new air has to replace it and usually comes in at the lower levels of the home. Also, heat rises in a home and will leak out through the top of the home through conductive heat loss. This is a big cause for drafts and also high energy bills because now we have to reheat that air that leaks in. When we fix a conventional attic, we are now making it airtight and preventing heat loss. We start by removing the existing insulation installed on your attic floor. This exposes all the air leakage sites so we can seal them properly. We seal all the electrical penetrations, plumbing penetrations, top plates, which are the tops of the walls that can be seen from the attic, HVAC penetrations such as supply and return registers. We also seal any chases that carry HVAC, electrical, and plumbing, and even chimney flues from the main level of the home into the attic space. Can lights are notorious for air loss. We seal them with covers that are made out of rock wool. They are airtight after they are sealed to the ceiling and will never catch fire. To prevent conductive heat loss, we blow in our loose fill insulation of choice called cellulose. Cellulose is a recycled newspaper material treated with borate. It also holds a class 1 fire rating because it's treated with fire retardants. When we blow in our new insulation, we always meet or exceed code requirements. Code in our area is R38 for attics. We like to go above and beyond and install an R49. This means nice, warm, continuous blanket of insulation over your attic floor, preventing conductive heat loss. In the summer months, this prevents those 140 degree attic temperatures from affecting those rooms directly below the attic space. When we fix an attic space, we've taken the first steps to making the home more comfortable and energy efficient. If you're interested in having us look at your attic space, feel free to visit us at www.thedryingco.com or give us a call at 757-566-8622.